Hello everyone. Today we'll be covering the measure tool in FormIt. I've placed a primitive cube and a line in the canvas to demonstrate. Begin at the measure icon in the standard toolbar and click to drop down. As you can see, there are two different tools here, one for measuring a linear dimension and one for an angular dimension. You can also access these tools by right-clicking in the canvas with nothing selected to the context menu, and they will appear there for convenience. Select the measure tool or keyboard shortcut ME. You will need to identify two points in space and the measure tool will create a temporary dimension between them. The tool responds to your second point selection by highlighting what it assumes will be the object you want to move. If I use the measure tool on a line, notice how the vertex at the last point you placed is automatically highlighted. This is the geometry that will move if the dimension is changed. If I want to move the other vertex instead, I can click the arrow in the direction that I want to manipulate. If I click to select that leg, when I type in the dimension, it will adjust the point associated to that end in that direction. If we measure along an edge of a cube, you'll see the face at the end of my dimension highlighted, letting me know that when I edit the value, the blue face is what will adjust to satisfy it. Just like the line, I can select either leg of the dimension to tell it which side I want to adjust. Since this is a solid, if I wanted the edge to move instead of the face, I can click select the edge before typing the new measurement, or clicking into the dimension to activate the tool options dialog and changing the dimension there. After pressing OK or Enter to lock in your new dimension, the string remains activated for manipulation until you escape out of the tool. Next, select the measure angle tool or keyboard shortcut MA. You are given the protractor widget, which allows you to define a point around which the measurement takes place. Then set the start and end points around the protractor, defining the angle to measure. Set the widget at a point in space around which you want to measure, and then grab the grip near the blue arrows and drag it to align with the geometry that will move if you were to change the angle. Now move the arrows away from the object to the second point, defining the angle you want to measure. If you want to adjust the object's angle, follow the same steps, and once you have the protractor set, select the face you want to move, if it's not already selected, and type in the difference between the current angle and the angle you want, and the face will rotate to the new angle. And that's it for FormIt Measure Tools. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.